Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So this is going to be attempt number two on trying to clean this. I think I figured out how to open it. It opens like this and you can clean the tray and then you can close it back. So the latches on this side, it's not meant to come off. So thank you, YouTube, for making this easy. Now I just gotta try to, hopefully this doesn't put up another fight like it did yesterday. So let's get started, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. That guy made it look so easy. Maybe the latch is broken. Maybe that's why you can't open it. It's supposed to open like this. And I'm pressing the button on the bottom and it doesn't want to unhinge. And then there's like a latch right here that's supposed to do something. And this is supposed to, I think, fold up like this. And then this button on the sides is supposed to make it open like that. It's just... Let's resume.
Thank you.
that's it for this cleaning vlog. Make the best of it, what I could do with it. Like I mentioned before, I seen a video on YouTube about this thing and this piece opening outward like this, and I think there's something wrong with the latch on the bottom here. I think that's why they threw it out, because they couldn't get to the feeding tray. So yeah, but it looks good, and when he comes over later, I'll see if he can open this for me and I can clean it or whatnot. But that's it. He's bringing more stuff over, so it's gonna be more videos. But I have another video that I want to do today that needs to be done, and I think you guys are going to enjoy it. And yeah, so let me put all this stuff away, get ready for the second video of the day. Well, that's it for this video. I'll see you guys later.